Dude, these guys are slaves. Don't work for other women.